No, government ya member finally pano karengwa mindesha kwa shinkura. Mukati wako kanela kesha.
Mufumba District Commissioner Hagai Kalota warned Mufumba residents to desist from commenting on the reopening of Kalengwa mine. Mr. Kalota said this during an agriculture interactive meeting in Mufumba District. Concerning the reopening of the mine, Mr. Kalota, this is what he had to say.
Don't talk about Kalengwa mine. Ambai, ingep mambua ma minerals. Kampe, siakambaba muntu mbomu kubakubamba. Kujikomwa mwana magwe AK ya pabunke kebio then ni neno ya youth jibumba jenu mtina interest yake wa kwamba mutaka kuba mining kwa kwa kupanga cooperative na kama mtina cooperative ye kemuna kiva support.
The youths have accused government of having an interest in the mine with preferred named investor to run the mine.
Na mamboa Karengwa mine ingewe chinkuila mine wetu wa Karengwa. Nangwa vionse vyo tukajimanga vikekara na market. Tukekara na mari ya afujisha. So tuwe nakuromba kwa kafu mendemba. Vechimpu ileko maini yetu. So yati kunjimibu yetu kukaya kurutwe. Nangaketu watu wera kone through our family tukekara na mari.
They add that the district has continued lagging behind despite having abundant mineral resources.
Lero jimao kitu wafano kutema sana. Uwe mtu wera kukunga na panu.
The youths further maintains that the opening of the mine will bring job opportunities for the struggling young people. Kalengwa mine has remained closed for many years. Patrick Makaya, MoveTV News, Mufumba District, Northwestern Province.